try something else. You're gonna need to use more force than that. Put some muscle into it. I'll hold them off. Just get us in there. Block this! Hurry!
Dobra, jest.
Cheryl, please. Who's out there?
Luke!
Clem?
Oh, thank God.
Did Nick find you? He made a run for it. Looking for help.
Oh, nie udało mu się.
I saw him outside.
Look, he was out there. But we took care of him. You know.
Fuck. Fuck.
When I heard y'all banging through the door, I thought the walkers come to take what's left of us.
Luke, are you all right?
I'm walking. Can't do much else though. Sarah.
O. Myślę, że ona ma jakiś problem z głową.
I don't know what to do about it.
Ona jest starsza i zachowuje się jak jakiś pachur.
You gotta help.
Zróbmy to.
Sarah, look. Look, it's Clem. See, it's just like I told you, they're okay. Sarah, come on. We have to go now.
What's she doing? Can you get up?
I don't know what to do. I can't snap her out of it. Okay, I tried to carry her, but I guess Carver messed me up pretty good back there.
I don't know, it was just after Carlos, she just lost it. Started running through the woods like a maniac. I chased her for I don't know how long, and then, well, she saw this mobile home, made a beeline right for it. I'm just glad y'all are here.
Oh, kurwa.
We're not out of the woods yet.
What are we gonna do about her? We gotta do something.
What if we help her to her feet and just get her moving?
No, no, it's not gonna work, okay? She freaks out anytime you get near her.
Listen, they're gonna tear this place open pretty soon. We can't stay. So we gotta get her up, or we gotta...
Tak, albo... Nie, nie zostawimy ją.
I've been trying for hours. I could barely get her to look at me.
Clem?
Spróbujemy.
Sarah, it's me. Hi.
Maybe it seems like you're all alone right now, but you're not.
Yes, I am.
Yeah.
What about Luke and Jane and me? We came here because of you. All of us in the group. We're your family now.
Crap, we're surrounded. What? What about the skylight?
All we got.
Clem, there's no time!
Clem, listen, Jane might be right.
When everything started, I met my friend Lee. He tried to help me find my parents. He protected me more than anyone else in my whole life. He died to keep me safe. I was so scared.
But you're still here.
No właśnie.
Because he taught me to be strong, even when I'm scared. Because he wanted me to live. And your dad protected you because he wanted you to live. He would still want that.
Chodź z nami. Ty też musisz być silna. Chodź szybko.
Get to the skylight now.
Come on, I'll boost you.
What's going on back there?
My ribs. We're gonna need something to stand on.
Luke, get over here. Help me hold this. Clem, see what you can find.
Skrzynka?
Can we use this?
Za małe.
It's not big enough.
The fridge. Forget it.
No.
That thing ain't budging. Find something else.
Can we use that?
Yeah, that would work.
What?
Oh, shit.
Okay, ready?
On three. One, two, three!
Dawaj! Sara, lepiej żebyś z nami poszła, bo nie wiem co ci zrobię. Znaczy ja nie zrobię, ale...
Clem! Clem, help her! Help Jane!
Okay, go, go! Keep pushing! Go!
Dawaj! Szybciej, Luke! Dobra. Sara, chodź z nami.
Luke, you first. We need you up top.
Okay, come on.
Clem.
Sarah, we have to go. Are you listening? I can't do it.
Musisz.
Now, Clementine. If she doesn't want to go, you can't make her. Don't let her take you down too. Not again.
Przekonaj.
I can't! Daddy!
Don't make me leave you. Come on. Dying like this is stupid.
You can't save her, Clem. We have to go. Believe me. I know about this.
Hurry up!
Policzkuj!
Move! Clementine!
Grab her!
Dawaj szybko, Jane! Dobra, udało się.
We gotta go.
Sarah.
Come on.
Ach, cieszę się, że udało nam się. Nie wiem, czy powinienem się cieszyć z tego jej... No... Nie jest w stanie trzeźwo myśleć, no nie? Ale... Trzeba było coś zrobić.
Okay. Look, I hate to ask this, but are we there yet?
We're not far.
Please, Sarah, you've got to start trying, or you're not gonna be okay. People won't want to help you if you aren't trying.
But I'm not okay.
Just try. Can you do that?
She just needs a little time, Clem. Leave her be for a bit.
No.
I don't know about this. The way she is, she's gonna cause problems.
Wiem. Ale nie zostawimy jej na pastwę losu, nie?
When we went in there, you were ready to help, but then something changed.
Look, I'd seen that kind of thing before. I just didn't want to stick around for the bitter end. Sorry, I don't mean to sound harsh.
It's okay, I get it. Things aren't always simple.
And just because you got her out of there today, doesn't mean you saved her. Trust me.
Hmm.
I tried to save Jamie too, but she gave up.
I can't believe it. As soon as you guys said go, I was the first one up on the roof. Like I had already made up my mind.
Luke, you can't let it eat away at you.
No tak, ale w sumie no, tak pomyśleć. On się nie poddał, nie, ale był ranny, więc musiał być na górze.
She'd say she wasn't getting up. So I'd convince her, or push her, or goddamn carry her if I had to. Until this time, walkers cornered us, forced us up to the roof. And when they kept coming, I couldn't make her jump, couldn't throw her. So I tried something else. I told her she could have what she wanted, and I left her there. Jumped to the next building over by myself.
You left your sister?
Jane, I'm really sorry.
It killed me for a long time. But I finally realized that I'd put her on a forced march through hell, when all she really wanted was for me to let her go. Sarah was that way too.
Jane?
No regard for her own safety. Or ours.
Sarah isn't dangerous. She's gonna be okay.
Miejmy nadzieję.
Fine. Just be careful. Come on. Let's get back to your friends.
Mam nadzieję, że się ona otrząśnie. Mimo tego, że mam... Mało wskazuje... No kurde, nie ma na to szans. Są na to małe szanse, ale mam nadzieję.
Son of a bitch. You found him.
Nie wszystkich.
Yeah,
znaczy no wszystkich, ale...
Tell you the truth. If it weren't for Clem and Jane, well, I don't know what would have happened.
Sarah, how you doing, hon? That's okay, sweetie. Whenever you're ready, I'm just glad you're here. But wait, wait.
No właśnie.
Where's Nick?
Rebecca, how about we go for a walk for a minute?
Let's just give him some space. I have something I need to talk to you about, too.
No.
No niestety.
No.
I ain't gonna sugarcoat this. That baby's coming even faster than Rebecca's letting
on. Cholera.
But I was hoping you might know. Does Luke know anything about babies?
Nie mam pojęcia.
Has he, I don't know, mentioned Carlos teaching him anything? Just in case?
He could try.
At this point, I'd take anyone who's even been in a delivery room. And that just leaves... Kenny. He went in there after he left. Said he needed a minute by himself. I ain't seen him since. I don't think he's doing well.
I've seen him like this before.
That's why I was thinking...
Czemu to zawsze muszę być ja?
I think if it's just you... Someone he knows well, you might be able to get through to him. And I wouldn't ask you to do it, if it weren't for the baby.
No. Okej, zróbmy to, może nas nie zabije. No dobra. Będę szczery.
We need your help with Rebecca's baby. No one else knows what to do.
You know what it feels like to get beaten almost to death. Peaceful. It feels peaceful. It was like I was floating away, watching the whole thing happen to me. And then I woke up again, and nothing's changed. I'm still taking a beating. Every day. Duck. Katya. Sarita. No peace. No rest. The punches just keep coming.
Niech mówi dalej.
Why the hell couldn't Carver have just finished me off? Obviously, I ain't helping anyone by being here.
Well, he didn't. And you're still alive, whether you like it or not.
Oh, you're right. I guess I should be celebrating, huh?
No to idź.
I'd throw a party, except my guest list is looking a little thin these days.
Nie użalaj się nad sobą.
There are people out there who are scared, who don't know what to do. You could be helping them, but instead you're just sitting in a dark tent, feeling sorry for yourself.
Sorry for myself? The hell do you know, Clementine?
To wiem, dobrze wiem.
I had to shoot Lee. So don't be an asshole and pretend you're the only one who's lost people.
I don't need to hear this shit.
Nie musisz, ale usłyszysz.
I can't even look at you right now.
Oh shit. Does that mean what I think it does?
O kurwa.
Are you okay? How does it feel?
It feels wet. That's how it feels.
Korek, kurde.
Rebecca's water broke.
O cholera. Czy to oznacza, że poród się zbliża? To oznacza, że poród się zbliża.
Fuck.
That means the baby's coming, right? Kenny, thank God. I think the baby's coming. What do we do?
All right, give me a second. No way can Rebecca trap her like this.
He's right. She's gonna make a lot of noise. They'll be able to smell her too. Now you got no choice but to lock down and ride it out.
It hurts more than before. Is something wrong?
What kind of stuff do babies need when they're being born?
No, koca potrzebują. Trzeba czymś pępowinę uciąć.
Come on, you gotta focus.
Right, right, sorry. Clean water for one thing.
No, wiedziałem, mówiłem. Nie, wody nie, nie powiedziałem nic o wodzie.
The museum seems like it could be a good start. I'll go.
Good idea. Mike, think you could go with her?
Sure thing.
I'll check the building by the river.
Okay then. Kenny, you stick with Rebecca and I will check the perimeter for walkers.
Kurde, Sara, pozbieraj się.
Sarah? Sarah. You just stay here with Rebecca and Kenny, okay?
Clem. I know it must have been hard, but thank you for talking to Kenny.
Nie ma problemu.
I'd love for you to give me and Mac a hand looking at the museum, but I was thinking, how do we know Jane ain't just gonna take off? Maybe you should go with her. Make sure she comes back.
Dobra.
What do you mean by that?
You know, she doesn't seem to like being around people much. And she volunteered to head off awful fast. I guess it could be nothing.
I don't know if Jane will come back. I think she's scared about the baby.
That's what I was afraid of. That's why it might be a good idea to have you go with her.
Ale hej, ale jeżeli nie chce z nami siedzieć, to po co ją zmuszać, nie? No ale z drugiej strony Jane to jest...
Okay, we're looking for warm blankets, clean water, disinfectant.
That all sound right?
Chcę sprawdzić, co z Sarą. Zobaczmy.
I want to check on Sarah. I'll help everyone else too.
I think that'd be good.
Yeah, sure. All right, everyone, you know what to do. Let's be fast. And let's be careful.
Hey, Sarah. You know, Rebecca's starting. They were going to leave me, weren't they? Jane didn't mean what she said. I think she gets scared too about what might happen. How come? You didn't leave me. Because we're friends. I could never be that good of a friend. I just want my dad. I know.
Wiem, ale już nic.
When he gets here, we should all go back to the cabin. We're safe there.
On już tu nie dotrze.
Sarah, your dad. You know he isn't coming. Right? Sarah?
Hey, I think that's all she can take for now. She'll be alright.
Ona musi w końcu... Jane, pomożemy.
I'll go help Jane.
Good. Don't be too long if you can help it.
Ale naprawdę, Sara musi się pozbierać, bo inaczej pewnie padnie albo teraz, albo w następnym epizodzie. To Jane? Tak, to ona może być ciężarem dla grupy, ale cholera, zostawienie jej na pożarcie żywcem to jest coś okrutnego. W życiu bym czegoś takiego nie zrobił. Nic ci nie jest.
Are you okay?
Yeah. Just a lot's happened today. And I don't know if... Well, it's sometimes good to have someone watching your back.
No raczej.
So, come on, partner. Let's go check out that deck. I like the height.
W sumie, kiedy byłem mały, to bałem się wysokości. Teraz już mi aż tak bardzo nie rusza. Nie wyglądasz dobrze.
You know, you don't seem okay.
Huh? Well, yeah. But who is okay? Let's just focus on this right now.
Wiesz, jak chcesz się wygadać, to zawsze mogę posłuchać.
God knows we could use a break.
W sumie to ja zawsze byłem takim człowiekiem, że pozwalam ludziom, żeby się wygadali, no nie, bo ja wszystko trzymam zawsze gębę na kłódkę, no nie. Jakiś problem czy coś się wyżalić na coś. Dużo ludzi do mnie szło zawsze. Żeby się tam dostać. Czy tam jest jedzenie? W sumie? Takie wygadanie się też pomaga ludziom. Mimo tego, że no radą raczej nie posłużę, no bo jakby to powiedzieć. Na życiu się nie znam, nie? Ale hej, już samo wygadanie się też pomaga ludziom odciążyć ten ciężar. Zróbmy to. Lockpick nam się przyda. Będzie Clementine Master of Unlocking. Armatą możemy rozpierdolić to.
You think this thing still works? Check the muzzle, Napoleon.
They
fell in with cement, so they're safe.
A, okej. No w sumie. Ej, teleskop też był w czwartej części The Walking Dead 1.
I guess it's broken.
Ale wciąż mnie brakuje takich luźnych momentów, gdzie mogę ze wszystkimi pogadać. Niech zgadnę, z Jane na pewno nie będę mógł pogadać teraz. A, mogę! Ale co zaraz będzie? Pogadamy później. Mam nadzieję, że jest tam coś dobrego. Jesteś taką pesymistką.
Do you think it'll be warmer in there? It's so cold out here.
It'll keep the wind chill off at least.
No trochę.
Better than nothing.
No. Ej, ale nie odchodź od niej za każdym razem.
Have you seen any walkers around?
I haven't seen any, but they're always around.
No zawsze. Nawet jak ich nie widać, to pewnie szykują jakiś rajd grupowy na nas.
How can I help? If you can find anything to help me get this open faster, that'd be great. Take a look around.
Let's do this. Już nie mogę z nią gadać. Okej, wyczerpałem wszystkie opcje dialogowe. Ponieważ jestem... Przechodzę gry na 100%, mimo tego, że to nieprawda.
Find anything?
Nie.
No, not even trash.
Obrazek to... Nie, a myślałem, że to mapa jest, a to rzeczywiście jest obrazek. Chociaż wycinek gazety bardziej. I to wszystko? Wait a minute. Wait a minute, please. Chwila. Grafika informacyjna. To nam nie pomoże, ale...
Ow, shit.
O nie, staniesz się zombiakiem.
Keep looking.
Myślałem, że się zraniła. To by było dziwne. Chociaż z drugiej strony już lepiej w takim świecie tężca złapać niż być pożartym.
The nearest river crossing is miles up. Rebecca wouldn't make it in her condition. Keep it in mind.
Jane, there's someone coming toward us.
O cholera. Ktoś w z okularami.
Shit. He's coming this way. And who knows if he has friends nearby.
Can we fight him?
Could be too risky. I didn't get a good look at him. But we should scope him out and see what he's up to. I don't like having some stranger sneaking around so close to the others.
Coś jest z nogą.
We've got enough on our plates with a baby coming. Last thing we need is someone telling their friends about the new easy targets in the neighborhood.
I'll distract him, so you can sneak up behind him.
Good call.
Dobra.
Shit. Hide now.
To jest dobre miejsce, kurde. Nie, nie. W górę. Co on chce wyrzucić? Nie mówcie mi, że to czyjś łeb.
Hej.
I'm just a kid. Please, don't hurt me. Do you understand me?
No właśnie.
Yes.
Yes? O, dobra.
I'm Arvo.
Arvo.
I'm going to go. I don't want to shoot. I don't want to shoot anyone. Especially маленькая девочка.
On jest z Rosji?
You don't have to shoot anyone. Just put the gun down.
Back up. Put the bag down.
Clem, make sure he doesn't have any other weapons in there.
W torbie? W sensie? A tu będzie łeb. Czemu się... A no, nie jest zadowolony z tego, że szperamy w tych rzeczach.
No, I have no more guns. I swear to
We
you.
We just need to make sure you're not a threat.
Leki?
Anything?
Whoa. That's a serious stash of meds.
No, 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 no. Take whatever you want, but don't take the medicine. It's for my sister. My older sister, she's sick. The pain makes her cry and that makes those things come. Please.
Is it just you and your sister?
No. I have many friends. In the woods.
Flesia.
Sister or not, we could really use that stuff.
No. You are not nice people. You have already left me defenseless, and now you take my sister's medicine? You are worried.
Hey, we've got people who are suffering, who need this medicine.
Ale to jest
Luke's
jego.
Still a wreck after Carver's. Kenny's a mess. Rebecca's in pain. Look at all of it. Clementine, we need
people
that stuff.
Are suffering just as much as yours. You are not special. Clementine, yes? You must
we don't believe a fucking word about your sick
Please
sister.
Please don't make my sister suffer. She has been through enough.
Oh, yeah? Well, I think you're just some junkie. You know what that word means,
oh,
huh?
No, I'm telling the truth. I swear upon my own life.
I don't believe
Zwrócimy.
Medicine, Clementine.
No, no, no. You
to jest jego. To jest jego.
You're not taking them.
I'm not robbing anybody. Just let him go.
O Boże, thank you.
O Boże.
Thank you.
Przynajmniej naboje. E?
No, what are you doing? You don't have to do this.
Jane, what are you doing?
Don't you ever come around here again. I don't care if you do have some sick sister. The next time I see you, you won't just be walking away. Go. Can't believe I've gotten into this mess. Threatening some stupid kid?
We should go get everyone else.
Yeah. Go get the others.
O.
I'm gonna get this place opened. Then we need to get moved in ASAP.
Czyli ona żałuje tego, co zrobiła.
Clem! Clem, hey! Any luck with that observation deck?
No.
I was just checking on Rebecca and Kenny. They said they hadn't heard from you in a while.
I don't guess there'd be much, but Jane seems pretty resourceful.
Jane and I were trying to open the gift shop and a stranger showed up.
What? Shit. This is the last thing we need right now.
Jane took his gun and scared him off.
Well, I'm glad you're okay.
No, to jest najważniejsze, ale boję się, że ten koleś jedna nas naskarży i będzie potem znowu problemów.
And she really lays it on the line, but at the same time, she doesn't show you anything that counts. I'm never quite sure if she just doesn't like people, just plain out doesn't like
me. No, lubię ją.
I like her. She's honest, and she knows what she's doing.
Yep, that's more than I could say for some. Jane seems like the kind of person who gets tempered by hardship, you know? But when I look at Kenny now, he seems broken. And broken people get reckless.
On zawsze postępuje nierozważnie.
I think he's a good guy. At least started as a good guy. But I just think he's had to take more than he can
take.
Yeah, he always tries to do the right thing. But he's not the same anymore.
I'm glad you see it too.
Na Kenego trzeba uważać naprawdę. I na Sarę.
I need to tell the others about the deck.
Yeah, good. I'll see you back there.
Ach, kurde, wszystko się tylko komplikuje. Ale cieszę się, że...
I'm not supposed to be in labor yet, Kenny. What if something's wrong?
Nothing's wrong. Babies know how to be born.
Clementine.
What'd you find?
The building around back has an observation deck.
Somewhere the baby will be safer? It's coming so much faster than I thought.
I told you, you're getting yourself all worked up over nothing.
It's high up, so it should be safe from walkers.
Sounds good. As soon as Mike and Bonnie are back, we'll go.
Porządku.
Hey, Clem. Glad you made it back safe.
How are you feeling?
Scared. And it hurts.
To normalne.
I wish Alvin was here.
Everything Alvin did was for you and the baby. Back at Carver's, in the office. He stayed behind to stop the people chasing us. He died to keep us safe.
Jesus. Of course. Of course he did. I know it's a waste of time. But I can't stop thinking about things I should have said to him. Things I should have talked to him about. How am I ever going to do this without him?
Alvin told me that he thinks the baby's going to be a girl.
Oh yeah? That big dummy never did have a sense for these things. I've got a feeling this one's a boy. You're a good
boy. A co jeśli to hermafrodyta?
I'm glad you'll be there to watch out for this baby. Oh shit.
Yeah.
I got this. We ain't seen Mike or Bonnie in a while, and I'm not saying I don't trust them, but I'd appreciate it if you went and checked up on them.
Yeah, go on ahead. I'll be fine.
Zrobimy to. Ale najpierw.
Are you okay, Kenny?
Sure. Why wouldn't I be?
I to wszystko? No nie, no. Błagam.
How are you feeling, Rebecca?
I knew it was gonna hurt, Clem. But I didn't think it would hurt like this.
No dobra, gdzie Sara? Z nią też chcę pogadać. O, jest.
Hey, Sarah.
Cóż za interesujący dialog. Ja pierdzielę. boję się, że Sara zginie w którymś momencie, bo ona nie ma już tak jakby żadnego zaangażowania, że tak powiem, fabularnie, nic nie mówi i tak dalej. Bo w sumie mogła też zginąć w tym, co to chyba normalne. Coś mi się zdaje, że ona za niedługo padnie. Ach. Jak zwykle ja muszę wszystko załatwiać. Ale hej, ja zawsze chciałem, chcę dobrze. To, że ludzie się ze mną nie zgadzają, to ich problem. Nie będę, kurde, się do nich przymilał.